The Russian campaign had begun. As usual, the attack came without
any
formal declaration.
He defeated the British and captured France, right? And all the British had to try and escape. So 100,000 British were taken prisoners for that. The rest of the British could have escaped. But he never carried on. He stopped there. And then as he knew, he turned his attention and went towards Russia. Well, that was crazy. I mean, if Russia... I mean, what a huge country. No chance in a lifetime. Russia. It's three quarters the size of them.
The first Russian units awoke to find themselves taken prisoner.
But it's a big silly movie, didn't it? That was his highest point when he defeated the
Russian wall resistance.
France and everything. The whole of Germany was all...
Your family already?
She came to Cranhill was... Right, I lived up...
I lived
in Rockheasy, and Rockheasy and Cranhill were next week. Finished work.
It's important you read it carefully. It includes all the benefits and risks and also a personal quotation.
You've
got a free parking plan just for inquiry. I'll receive your welcome gift if you apply. So why not call today at 0800-434-6655 or visit simplechoicefunerals.com.
I love the
story. Dead phone. Well, she says, I'm just come back and she says, I'll come down for Paul. I'll take Paul over.
We think it's
all. We all look to someone close to us.
It's just no.
We think it?
It's just wee drizzle, but we'll keep.
There is a way you can.
It keeps going long enough for
those left behind.
Kind of looks like.
It's just a drizzle.
A little something lying there, though.
It's just a drizzle.
To help towards things like funeral expenses.
Miss
my
dad. Do you miss me?
It costs an £8,000 month, and there are
really,
there's no
doctors.
So you're guaranteed to be accepted.
So what do you do? You must be, Miss. It's on us, you must be this.
That's
0800-45-45-45.
How are you doing? Western films.
What film is it?
This is a war film. This is the history film. This is all about how. It's a whole film about history. Put your camera down.
Just wanted to willing the intractable islands to make some conciliatory gesture.
So that was your daddy.
He wanted Britain out of the way so that he could finally turn his attention eastward.
You put the old railway coach here where the Germans had to sign in 1918 when they were defeated.
Uh-huh.
Well, what he done is, he got them to do that, so when he came back, the cold country was Germans and all that. But the guy said, you know, he said, the only thing is, they defeated the, they won the war, but they beat their own enemy. He said, the enemy was British and frightened. But the guy said, you know, he said, the only thing is, they defeated the, they won the war, but he beat their own enemy. He says the enemy was British and tried to beat Hitler. He said if he hadn't stopped, he said he made a mistake, he stopped.
Never surrender. In Churchill, Hitler had met his first real challenge.
Mm-hmm. I'm doing something, so I don't have camera setting.
At the tourist headquarters, they still put on a show of confidence. In fact, they've become so used to repeated success that they scarcely unwind the West unresolved. Hitler decided to turn east. Just before dawn,
oh, glorious, 1940
Hitler planned to enter Moscow within
3 months. They didn't realize that 5 years had been fought
for nothing. Military confrontation with his ideological arch enemy, communism.
crazy man.
At first, he even found some support within the Soviet Union. Here and there, as they advanced, the conquerors were welcomed as liberators. They didn't realize what sort of liberator this was until they went through experiences like these. Hitler over Russia.
The rest of the British got escaped. Well, he never carried on. He stopped here.
5:30, people were awakened.
And then this he knew, he turned his attention, he went towards Russia. Well, that was crazy. I mean, Russia, I mean, what a huge country. No chance in a lifetime for Russia. It's 3/4 the size of it.
The first Russian units awoke to find themselves taken prisoner.
But it was a big silly movie, didn't it? That was his highest point when he defeated Russia,
all resistance.
France and everything. The whole of Germany was all glorious. 1940 or something.
To enter Moscow within
the
Germans,
they didn't realize the 5 years of the war
yet was longed for. Military confrontation with his ideological archenemy, communism.
Crazy man.
At first, he even found some support within the Soviet Union. Here and there, as they advanced, the conquerors were welcomed as liberators. They didn't realize what sort of liberator this was until they went through experiences like these. Over Russia. He mobilized the biggest fighting force the world had ever seen. He was prepared to sacrifice all other fronts to victory in this campaign. He waged war in Russia not only as a commander in chain of destruction. In the autumn, the German front lines ground to a halt. 4 days after the start of the battle for Moscow, the autumn rain set in. German the advance guard was already within sight of Moscow when winter arrived.
Tired.
I'm still going to take away anyway.
It's better to take me over.
Right, who's up? Well, I said my dad would come from the thing. Would that be it?
No, I don't know.
Right.
Just be saying it's a show.
Really tired. What time did it get to last night
then? Oh, 2:30 in the morning if I woke up that bed.
That's not, no, it was about 5:30 this morning, was it?
I can eat it all.
Great deal of struggles.
I'm just a little fold everywhere. I'll put my blanket on. Does snow went off?
No. It's coming down kind of like a frosting and a cake sort of thing, really. It's like, you heard that? What's it called? It's a flower or something? Well, that looks like flour lying in the ground. Puts that dead down.
That left us out last, you got a good warm place.
It's alright, it's a bit cold. Like she used to have her central heating in the old house. But she's got the wee thing that you've got in that kitchen. That thing. It automatically clicks itself off. I mean, they're alright, but...
I'd hate never turn up.
Freezing. Your house isn't that warm enough.
I say, I'm in my bed, my blanket.
Did you not turn the heat? Did you get set on heat?
Yeah, it's alright.
Is it? Mm-hmm. You can go for that.
Just your bedroom's fine. Where's Papa?
Someone watching that war thing.
Did your girlfriend text you yet?
No, I'm home. That's why I'd like to talk with you off the road.
Don't remember what it's like being all
that. It's like my dad's phone, but then my dad can help me be doing here at the back of 6 or something.
I'm afraid your dad has him when he's coming.
Well, it's just a nice one, isn't it? His papa's just sitting there, he's just getting taking me up there. I've got there. Oh, lovely man.
Thanks for giving me that money though, I think it actually helped me get up the road. I've been still doing ballot character.
No, you don't do. Well, she does. She ends up taking out like my kind of savings account. Mm-hmm. I mean, I'm digging into that. Can I afford to do that now? I've still got like heating bills to pay and that's got to come out of that.
Mm-hmm.
So,
what are the benefits that you're getting?
No, honestly, I get that. That's towards food, isn't it?
Mm-hmm.
I mean, you only get what, 50 or something?
Is that what you're getting?
50 or 60 something.
That's not much, I think.
No, I don't really like that. Mm. That's why they always say it's better to be wanting.
Mm-hmm.
Which it is.
Mm-hmm. You have to get a job.
No, mate. 2 months, that's not even. That would have been actually.
Mm-hmm.
This is a second month, I've been at. What? Was it the first? No. Aye. First week of December. January, December, Dubai, January's Dubai.
Mm-hmm.
Went to February, I can't believe went to February, can you believe that?
Mm-hmm.
Was it the first? No. Aye. First week of December. January, December, Dubai, January's Dubai.
Mm-hmm.
Went to February, I can't believe went to February, can you believe that?
Mm-hmm.
4th of February. That would be a text. What time would you be up at? Are you getting up? Oh, I'm off now.
You don't say this back, I'm not taking it.
Yeah, I'm taking it back. I'm taking my dad's.
I'm taking your dad. Ask your dad for years.
Right. Papa, Nana says, could you take me up? Because I'm getting text messages, where are you, how long are you going to be, and how are you getting there?
Where is she up in the house? Well, why don't you come here?
What?
Why don't you give your dad a phone first? Here, just one of my phone up. Let's see where your dad is now, sir. What day is this? This is
5,000 people resolve their debts and start afresh.
Your dad must have sort of finished what made it loosen.
No, but by the time he goes home and gets a shower and gets ready.
Tell him what you're doing, that'll save him trying to come down here. Tell him you're thinking you're going along. Give him a phone. Phone Helen's house and see if he's there. And tell him, say, oh dad, I want you to go up the road and you're taking him away.
It's 3 aspects. fucking dream. King fucking. And that one. She just wants. She.
What day is this? This is
65,000 people resolve their debts and start afresh.
Your dad must just have finished what made loosen.
No, but by the time he goes home and gets a shower and gets ready.
Tell him what you're doing, that'll save him time to come down here. Tell him you're thinking you're going along. Keep a phone. Phone Helen's house and see if he's there. And tell him. He says, well, Dad, I want you to go up the road and you're taking a wee while.
What do you mean?
Well, are you going to be friends with her and all this?
I'm friends with her?
Yeah.
You mean I'm dating her?
Are you?
Uh-huh.
I thought you said you were only just your friend.
So you're dating her? It's
my girlfriend. That's a wee bit more serious then than just saying, oh, we're just a friend.
Ainsley's just a friend. Thank goodness for that.
That's it, she's a bit classy. She's a wee bit heavy, but she seems a bit classy. Well,
I'll tell you, see the ones that have got the looks? I haven't got the brains, I'll tell you that. See the ones that seem to be...
Has she got brains, this one?
Aye. And she's a nice looking lassie.
How's she not got a job?
She has got a job.
Where is she from?
She's a hairdresser.
Where about?
In the town centre. Well, she does hairdressing for folk, I think. She does hairdressing for folk that she knows or something. That she goes around to their house or something.
Is she
in a shop
though?
I think she's in a shop. I think she just does it, goes around the houses for folk that she knows.
Self-employed,
probably you call it, wouldn't it?
So the government will protect that house. Well, she does actually
interest. I don't know, I didn't dig deep to it. It's not my business. So
you're going to the person you're going to know them though.
Aye, well it's only the first. But it's Christmas or something. So I says I'll bring her down and see yous.
It's a long way away from you though, Paul.
No, I'll bring her down to see yous.
Aye, I'm saying she's a long way away from you.
My mum says she'll bring her down see her.
Did your mum say that?
My mum wants to meet her.
Well, she will be, Paul.
I
want to see the kind of person you're
going to be with. I don't know, what if I don't want you to bring her down? Ain't getting to see her. Her family already.
She came to Cranhill. Cranhill was... Right, I lived up...
No, Patrick.
I lived in Rockheasy, and Rockheasy and Cranhill were next week. We finished work.
On June the 22nd, 1941, German troops took up a...